We are gathered together this evening to unite Michael Anthony Newberry and Margaret McClure Graham in holy matrimony. Today you are saying to each other, out of all the people on the face of this earth, I choose you. I want to spend the rest of my life with you. I want to be there in the good times to celebrate. I promise to be there in the tough times to support you. No matter how tough things get, you are not alone anymore. I'll always be there for you. I'll be your biggest fan and your strongest supporter. Lots of folks may love you, but no one will love you like I will.
You're by far the sweetest and most selfless person I have ever met. You're beautiful beyond belief, both inside and out, and I cannot describe how blessed I am to have you in my life. I will be yours in both sickness and health, and in failure and triumph. I will laugh with you, cry with you, challenge you, celebrate with you, and dance silly with you for all the days of my life. You are the love of my life, forever and for always.
There aren't enough words to describe how incredible you are. You have such a kind heart. You are the most dependable, respectful, and caring person I have ever met. You make me feel safe. You always keep a smile on my face, and I am the absolute happiest I have ever been my entire life. My heart is yours forever. I love you with all my heart.
Cheers.
Beautiful.
Oh.
Oh my gosh. Look at you.
Do you love me?
Oh my God.
I vow to always strive to give you my very best. Be the very best friend I can be, the very best husband I can be, and the very best puppy daddy to Gracie I can be, day in and day out. I vow to never stop working on us. Through both good times and bad, we will learn together and grow stronger in our love for each other.
I vow to never stop trying to be the most perfect wife that you deserve. I will respect you, listen to you, care for you, and I will always make your love and happiness my priority. And I vow to love you the way that you need to be loved. I will be faithful to you, and I vow to fall more in love with you every day for the rest of our lives.
It is my deepest joy and great personal privilege to declare that you, Mike, and you, Margaret, are now husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Hey.
Holding me back.
says that she's never afraid. Just picture everybody naked. She really doesn't like to wait. Not really into hesitation. Pulls me in enough to keep me guessing. Oh, and maybe I should stop and start confessing. Confessing, yeah. Oh, I've been shaking. I love it when you go crazy. You take all my inhibitions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation. Manipulate my decisions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back.